Know plenty of hoes in love with they niggas, but that be that same bitch that's fucking niggas. She blame it on you, say you breaking her heart. So when she around us, she playing a part. Party time, my nigga, she says party time. Popping a pussy like a pill till it's morning time. And you at home, sending texts to the bitch, talking shit about the click, and she telling us the shit we know. That you the type of nigga fall in love with pussy. We the type, fall asleep, don't even touch the pussy. I'm in the strip club throwing yesterday's money. You in the same club throwing other niggas' money. So you tell me who's what, who the real G. You tryna be a better me, you gotta kill me. You running around acting like you got the crown. Man, I'm tired of being modest, tell these niggas bow down. You know that I'm the only reason they gave you a chance. Follow a nigga blueprint, we gave you the plan. And if I got your main bitch taking pictures with me, just know she coming to the room sipping liquor with me. And if she sipping with me, she sipping with us. She say we gotta hold it down if she giving it up. Then she look around and smile at everybody and say I'm down, but y'all can't tell nobody. Yeah. She fucking the crew. What the fuck you gon' do? You can't fuck with the crew. She fucking the crew.
Boy, it's talking down.
She fucking the crew. What the fuck you gon' do? You can't fuck with the crew. She fucking the crew. I know this girl that fucked the whole city. She tried to hit me up for some fucking pity. Like, you never called me or text back. Yeah, everybody's pussy, I could never touch that. And I can blast her ass like she tried to do me. And really, she just wanna get to know the new me. You know the big star with the diamond ring and the black chain. But I'm still the same nigga that you knew a couple years ago. But you a hoe, so why the fuck you in your feelings, hoe? And she bouncing her ass for a couple of dollars. Bitch lying all the time, like the collar nala. I'm young Simba, man, I can't wait to be the king. This bitch here, man, she can't wait to fuck the team. Bitch trying to get her racks up. New nigga every month, get her tats up. Tattoo my name on you so I know it's real. I'll tattoo my name on you if you dumb as hell. Cause that shit don't mean shit to me. I mean, you ain't shit but a clit to me. My game ain't counterfeit if she ain't talking about the click. Why the fuck you bring a glitch to me? She say a nigga never listen. So we show the bitch what she missing. Nah, she fucking the crew. What the fuck you gon' do? You can't fuck with the crew. She fuckin' the crew.
What is talking now? She
fuckin' the crew. What the fuck you gon' do? You can't fuck with the crew. She fuckin' the crew.
Yeah. smoking weed under star projectors. I guess we'll never know what Harvard gets us. But seeing my family have it all took the place of that desire for diplomas on the wall. And really, I think I like who I'm becoming. There's times where I might do it just to do it like it's nothing. There's times where I might blow like 50K on a vacation for all my soldiers just to see the looks on all their faces. All it took was patience. I got a lot of friends to come up off the strip for me. The same ones that'll come up off the hip for me. The realest niggas say your lyrics do shit for me. I told my story and made his story. Tell him I'ma need reservations for 20. I never really been one for the preservation of money, nah. I much rather spend it all while I'm breathing. That OVO and that XO is everything you believe in, I know.
I met him on the block by the corner store. He was with some other niggas, about three or four. And then he stopped me like, yo, what up? You a dime times five, let me know what's up. I just laughed, kept walking, he continued talking. Then he followed me, I tried to ignore him. He like, damn, ma, you can't speak. My name is Sean, I'm from the east by Jerome Street. Told him my name, he's still trying to spit game. He like, ma, I promise you ain't fucking with a lame. We exchanged numbers, he called me later on. Got to know him better, it became something more. Girlfriend, boyfriend, yeah, that happy couple. But when he said I love you, that really had me puzzled. I didn't say it back because I wasn't sure. As time passed, he became a little insecure. I knew this wasn't gonna work. I had to tell him, but I ain't wanna see his feelings hurt. But I did. He like, damn, you kicked me to the dirt. We was good at first, but he made it worse. So we went our separate ways. It affected him, but I got over it. I wasn't sweating it. I don't call him, I don't see him, I ain't texting him. I don't have his Facebook and I don't message him. I guess I'm heartless cause I don't feel nothing. He was exactly the lame that he said he wasn't. Years passed in the hood, mobbing with the buzzins. I see this pretty chick, just knew I had to cuff it. She was walking with her friends, but I don't think she last. Kinda hoping that she is, but fuck it. Cause I knew I had to go and get her. By this time, I'm no longer fucking with a nigga. I said, mommy, ven acá. Why you walking by like you don't have the time to converse with me? Yeah, it's young ma. So give me your number and I'll give you mine. That's her ringtone, so I know it's her. And that's my ringtone when I'm calling her. We've been dating, she's still waiting for me to make it official. Told her keep patient. Her ex hating because I took her from him. And the room around the hood is that he looking for me. I never seen him, he never seen me. I'm just wondering who the fuck this nigga could be. She never told me about her ex, she said he wasn't important. So I didn't pay it mind, I kinda sorta ignored it. Then she told me that his name was Sean. Then she showed me his picture. I can't believe it. It's the same nigga. Same nigga. Wow. It's definitely a fucking love triangle. Oh, man. I gotta go. Damn.
Broadcast five. Nigga, we the news and you see it. Yeah.